Revenge is the one thing that guides my every move.
We're leaving Luoyang immediately. Shahudun, Shahuyuan, do not stop for anything. Listen carefully. Do not pursue Liu Bu. We must focus on escaping here alive.
Standing against Liu Bu, stand against the Emperor himself. You shall not pass.
Impossible.
We have no choice but to break through over here, then.
Your little escape attempt ends here! So accept your fate and die like a man!
Hey, you're really doing well out there. I expect nothing less from you.
Do not resist me! Revenge is mine!
I can't be bothered to give my best against such pathetic opponents! I'll let you live, for now.
I will not stop until vengeance is mine.
Liu Bu is just as powerful as they say. I must match that strength if we are to face this chaos.
What? Look like I'm having trouble? Nah, it's just my secret plan to throw the enemy off. Nothing less from you.
You shall not pass this point. Now prepare to die.
Deploy more men here, too. Time certainly is persistent. Another closed gate. No other way through.
Impossible.
We've got you trapped. No escape now!
Do not resist me! Revenge is mine!
ask why you have offered us assistance.
I will explain later. Please follow me. I will show you how to escape Lord Yan from the rear gate.
You are no ordinary fighter, now are you?
This is as far as I can take you. I pray for your safety and that one day you can save us.
There you are. Just as Master Chen Gong predicted. You must defeat me if you wish to pass here. You have defeated me. Impressive. I stand by my word. You may pass.
Come on, my lord. Let's get out of here.
Very good. I shall remember your efforts. We managed to escape. However, I must increase my strength if I am to defeat Dong Zhuo and conquer this land on my own.